Now this is the final graph of median, that is greater than ogive. How to draw greater than ogive? Like less than ogive, we need a class interval, and for greater than ogive we have to take lower classes. So I have to write more, the word is more than, so more, then you take lower classes. More than 10, more than 20, more than 30, more than 40, more than 50, more than 60. Now look at the CF, cumulative frequency. This is greater than ogive. So we have to start from the total. Total is 100. This should be the total. That total should come in the first class. So 100. Then you have to subtract 10 from the first frequency, that is 90. Then 90 minus 15, 75. 75 minus 30, 45. 45, that is 75 minus 30, 45. 45 minus 32, 13. 13 minus 8. And the last frequency and the last cumulative frequency, both are same, and this is cumulative frequency graph. Then same way, like greater than ogive, you have to draw x-axis all the classes lower limit, y-axis you have to take the cumulative frequency according to certain range or the limit. So how to draw? First draw the graph. X-axis and y-axis 0. Then x-axis you are getting all the lower limit, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Then the range of y-axis, that will be 5 to 100. So you can take the table 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. This is the graph. Then first one is 10, we have to mark the coordinate, 10, 100. Next one is 20, 90. Like that, the graph is coming downward from top to bottom. Here also, how to find median from the graph? So you know the total is 100. You take n by 2, that is 50. Take 50. So 50 you check it along y-axis. This is 50. Join from y-axis to the graph. From there, that will meet in the graph. From there you have to join to the x-axis. And where is the position of the point meets? That is the median. Now, suppose you will get the two graphs together in one graph paper. So you are getting less than and greater than in one graph paper. And this is a greater than ogive. Same graph, less than ogive will go like this. Now how to find the median? Take the meeting point of both the graph. That one you have to draw horizontal line and vertical line. It will meet x-axis and y-axis respectively. Same way, the position of x-axis will give the median, because always median will lie in the median class. That is all about graphs. Thank you.